Hello, Richard. This is Julie. I want to return the tennis racket I borrowed from you last week. Will you be home today at about 5 o'clock?
Yes, I will. I'll be cooking dinner.
Oh, then I won't come over at 5.
Why not?
I don't want to disturb you. You'll be cooking dinner.
Don't worry. You won't disturb me.
Okay. See you at 5.